Ay, ay, ay. Hi guys, today's video is a video on how to apply fake nails. If you want to know how to apply fake nails, please keep on watching. For this you will be needing three things. Firstly, the fake nails. I got these from Shein. These are oval nails. There are many other different types of nails and they are quite affordable as well. So you can check them out on Shein. Next, you will be needing nail glue. I use the one from Miss Claire. I got this from Amazon. This is pretty good and pretty long lasting as well. And lastly, a nail file so that you can file the edges. So these are my natural nails. I just cut and filed them. So this is how they look. So before you start, it's better to take the fake nails and measure them according to your nail bed. In case you don't find a perfect match to your nail bed, you can always use a bigger one and file it according to the size and shape of your nail bed. Please don't use a smaller one as it would look really awkward. It is always better to go bigger in case it doesn't fit. Keep your fake nails measured and ready. Take your nail glue. Now take the nail glue and apply a thin layer on your nail. Spread it evenly so that all of the nail gets coated. Take your fake nail, place it on your nail and give it a nice press. Hold it for about 10 seconds. Once the nail is stuck, you can repeat the process for the other nails. So one hand is done. As you can see, it's really pretty. Now let's start with the other hand. So my nails are finally done and this is how they look. They look really pretty. I just love how they turned out. So now you can take the file and you can file away the edges if you find them too rough, or you can trim the edges also in case you find them too long for your nail. So that's it guys, my fake nails are finally done. Aren't they beautiful? I just love the way they turned out. So these fake nails will last you about a week if you don't do heavy household chores. So please give them a try and let me know how it works out for you.
So that was it for this video. Please stay tuned for more such videos. Bye guys.